Senator Ramon Bong Revilla Jr. is optimistic over the historic trilateral summit. The senator said this would strengthen our relationship over Japan and America, and these alliances between three countries will bring security, order, and progress to our region. The lawmaker also expressed his delight on the launching of the Luzon Economic Corridor, which connects Subic Bay, Clark, Manila, and Batangas.